Yeah, you can have a cheek of it, plan. No, you know how everything.
So let me thank you guys, the students from the Ghana School of Agriculture for being out here too. But this is part of creating a new kind of way of thinking in our country, in beautifying the environment and enhancing our environment. So we are encouraging citizens from all across the country to plant as much plants as they can to beautify the environment in which they live. So today with the Minister of Agriculture, the Ministry of Agriculture, the students, we are launching this initiative of planting the entire pathway here and the Lamaha Enhancement Program in-house. So this will create a beautiful park exhibiting not only the physical improvement of the place, but the improvement of the environment that can help. It's good for mental health, it's good for thinking, so we want to lead from the front in showcasing what we can do as citizens in enhancing the environment and recreating an environment that reinvigorates us as a people and to create a positive mindset through the development process of our country. All right, so let's go.
You can come again.
Bamboo plant or what?
Yeah, I'll come and help plant some plants here.
I know, I want to plant with
come,
you.
Come over here.
Mr. President?
Joe, come. I'll plant some plants. Come right. Come on.
See,
Yes, you can.
Okay. You go plant the trees.
Bring some more. Good job.
Here you go. Look like you're planting something.
Back more this
way. Smaller.
Thank you. Yes, yes. This was all now finished.
Here you get to go down, huh?
I'm going to go to the hospital.
to look like.
So I think we should complete by March.
Yeah, you need to push it for 3 years more, but you want to finish the March. I was telling him that we could do something here for my future grant.
And this can go all the way to Cherry Street.
Cherry Street, yeah, the other side.
So by the end of March, you can walk from Cherry Street to Main Street.
All the way. Yeah.
So you have to finish off the front now.
Yeah, it's just this
well,
section.
The force to come through already moved, right?
The force to come? The crew? Yeah. No, there's an heavy crew to the other side. They move it, yeah. I force in it right now, I walk in and I pump up.
So now we gotta move the car in the street.
Yeah. If you want to see it, I got some funny thing.
Alright.
I got some things that you can put up in the car.
sometime next week I want to do that thing down to the valley about the tour. Alright, good. We gotta talk about some additional projects. Right? Go ahead. Good job. Thank you, guys.